Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Simon Burton here with another episode of Pokemon Wack. And I'm going to make it a bit of a quick one, hopefully, because I want to actually be able to get this up in time. I managed to find the key, it was in the junkyard, which is the area to the right. Here we go with encounters all over again. Seriously, can we just do something about encounters, please? Can we just, like, be able to... begin... I feel like all these encounters just aren't worth the hassle. It's really annoying. Music change. Okay, this one I've got no choice in facing. Hello, look at that. Okay, now I should have. You have Snowbank. Interesting. Very interesting. Weak to rock but not ground. Interesting. Normally because rock and ground are so nearly similar, they're able to be super effective against the majority of the same type. What's on TV, I wonder? Don't know, but I just got an email not coming from each other in here. That's worth it. Slackers a what, man? Skydrop. Good. Tactical was able to walk through that. That thing again. Dun 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 dun. What's your guy driving? Oh, you survived. I'd be nice. And we'll back up on the floor with the encounters. Huh. Let's see if we can catch you then, you little shit. Sure. Yeah. They like demons. I've got the evolved form of that due to the heck when I went there the first time. Well, not the first time, but I went there off screen in the earlier part of the series. Ghost Boy? Fang used an animation and turbo force to give us a sort of power. You got a crit? You lucky bastard. Alright then. Alright. Oh great, yeah, I forgot. This is clearly a chest, meaning it's made of wood, meaning it's wood type. Go ahead, keep crunching. What? What the fuck? Are you part dark type as well or something? Alright, fine. Shithead and do all that fucking crap and not be weak to anything at this rate that I've come out with. Oh, fuck off, are you serious? got knocked down. Miles knocked down. The fuck? Great, and this thing has life orb. So he's losing health like that. Ah, oh, you're kidding me! On the slitterest of health. I think your life off gonna freaking kill you. Yeah, so if that was Team Juve, right, I wonder what the freaking gym's gonna be like. Feel like I might need to train up for some reason, but I'm not. I don't wanna do that on screen. Steam uses two different types, glass and plastic. Use the knowledge that you've gained up until now to come up with a strategy to attack both of our weaknesses while keeping up your defenses. Okay, you two are up first. I hate you. You use minimize. I don't like that. Wait, isn't this thing a glass type? What's it doing here? I think someone fucked up when they did this. Oh, there's no reason for a glass type to be... Wait, is it grass plastic or glass and plastic? It's glass and plastic, okay, fair enough, yeah. That was me reading it wrong. I thought it said grass. Hyper offense or hyper defense? Let's go hyper defense, just go why the fuck not. Right. Oh my god. Sigh. got like level 43, I'm gonna have to do a bit of training up on that sometime. Even though this thing's bulky, it's just I'm under-leveled a bit here, and it's really biting my ass. Oh, come on! That's some serious bullshit. Fine, let's try the special defense variety. Men. Oh, come on! That's cheap as fuck. Next time I go hyper offense and see what the fuck that's like. You're fucking kidding me, right? Great, clearly things just don't want to go my fucking way here. Better do some serious damage here, because if it don't, I'm gonna freaking flip. That's all it did. What the fuck? I'm like 3 levels under, at the very most. Why is this thing being a fucking pain in my ass? But this is just some bullshit, fucking hell. I've lost all interest in this fucking gym. I just don't care, I just want it over with. I shouldn't have to grind. I've put myself at level 40, that should have been enough. I shouldn't have had to go higher than that, but clearly I fucking do, because this is just some fucking bullshit right now. And I'm not happy. There's nothing I can fucking do now. Fucking hell. I can't do fuck all against it. Just hurry up and fucking kill me, you piece of shit. Because it's basically toying with me now. That's what this thing's doing, it's fucking toying with me. Oh my god, why did you do that? You didn't even need to. Don't fucking draw the episode, because I won't be happy if you do. Just fucking kill me! Fucking hell! It's not like I can fucking do much to you and— oh, hello! Finally, I've got something to try and help me out here. Why is it just doing— oh no, that card's pissing me off. The sooner this friggin' badly poisoned kills it, the better. Sure, just fucking prolong it even more, why don't you, you little shitbag. Oh, come on. Thank you. I'm sorry, but that should not have been a thing. That should not have been a thing at all. That was just downright nasty, just to put in. It really was. I'm not happy with that. If that's what this gym's gonna be like, I'm gonna fucking hate it. Right, let's try something a bit more my style. Not really. Okay, this one I have no choice in. You got a crit, you fucking off your back. Get out of here. Flame charge? You're a water type, how have you got flame charge? Oh, there's one question. Fucking. That thing's speedy. Just basically a lot of glass. Wasn't expecting that, I don't know. Silly cow decides to fucking make it to first fucking gym because she's a bitch. You're going to fucking die for it. You're a fashion designer. Come on, lady, don't be that way. I'm prolonging it even more and I'm not a fan of that. Bottle of Drake, ooh. I'm gonna say it's mega here. I guess that's enough. Why do you get to go straight away? Fucking hell, at this rate, it seems like my only good one for this gym is fucking high call. Why does he get to do that right away? What the fuck? What happened to charging it up? If it glows, it means it's got to charge up. Screw you, bottle of Drake. Oh, we found out what the Mega Evolution is. Artificial stuff. Get out. Thank you. effects. Yeah, no. Do I get anything from you? No. Fuck you then. Actually, then again, I never asked if I get anything from the zombie one, did I? I'm sure I don't. No, I can just fly that now. Do I get anything from the guy after I beat this gym? I guess not. Wow, cheapskates. Only one of them is actually giving me some of them. Alright, well, let's see what's in the abandoned town and gym. Soon as our last episode, we're gonna go through it. One block bomb. Seriously, the encounter, but it needs solving. What am I about to get myself into? It's the Three Swords of Justice! Of course. Alright, fine. Don't really care for them that much anyway. Yeah, they're gonna be pains in the asses. I'm not gonna bother catching them. Fuck off. Fuck it, I don't care. I'll probably be back here after I beat the Elite Four anyway. Wait, there's actually an- oh yeah, I killed you. What's that with, isn't it? Oh yeah. Right, yeah, I forgot about the water one. Killed you. Whoa, jeez. They're making Cabalion sound evil. Probably wasn't a wise idea on the other hand. Yeah, no. see, do you want to go and be caught? Let's try it, let's see. No, you don't. Oh, you do, because you're fucking stupid. I honestly don't care about these ones too much. It's common. They're the original Pokemon legendaries. I don't care for them that much. I'm going for the fake Pokemon ones, but may as well give it a try, right? No, no, until you try. One each and kill. Okay, so if that one led to legendaries, then what's this one gonna fucking lead me to? So I am in need of getting out of here, and I think this place would freaking help out. Another part of the abandoned gym. Oh, what are you doing here? Are you fucking kidding me? The music, John Cena's theme music. Fuck my life. John Cena, fucking hell. Of course, because why not? Medija. It's not even Mega either, that's interesting. Unless it's just a nickname. But I doubt it. What? Oh, hold on. Hitmonite. So that wasn't the way out of town. Into the new area. That's because I didn't bother going all the way friggin' up first. That's why. Bit of a glitchy mess, ain't it? Oh, come on! I can't even get to the PC, that's some bullshit. Oh, I gotta refrain from trying to catch Larvitar now that I know that they're in the game. Oh, fuck off. Get this over with, please, thank you. You can get out of my face. No, I just wanna get to the fucking Pokemon Center. Fucking hell. That's it. I'm gonna have to do some grinding. I'm gonna have to get up to level fucking 50. It's gonna be easy for at least one of them. But for the rest, it's gonna be a pain in my fucking ass. First the gym. Now that bullshit in that cave just then. Something tells me that this game is starting to hate me. And I can't even get to the fucking PC. Why can I not get to the PC? This is stupid. Sort your fucking mapping out. Don't put a PC there if I can't get to it. Anyway. In the next episode, we will go to the next official town for the cave. And yeah, I'll see you then. By then, hopefully, I'd have done probably enough grinding to get through the cave. As for the gym, I don't know. But until then, goodbye and see you later.